Okay, guys, before this video begins, I'd like to tell you, please turn up your volume. Z-Man is back for more. We're playing our Minecraft Let's Play, and this is some footage I'm recording live with, on mine and Z-Man's Military Academy world. Just please turn up your volume, because we have to go back to our old settings with the mic in between us. But just turn up your volume. It should be all good. Hope you enjoy this 45-minute special of Z-Man and I on our first Let's Play world. Honestly, it is the best seed ever. The seed will be down in the description. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, and I'll see you guys in episode 2.
Hey guys, what's up? DCM Brothers here. You heard me correct. DCM Brothers, because Z-Man is back.
Hey guys, it's been awesome that we got this, and it's been awful without you guys, but
yeah,
I'm here, and it's pretty awesome.
We might stop for a bit, because we are on the pre-release of 1.8, and if you're on for too long, it lags. This is going to be a 45-minute special. Let's play, no, Z-Man, that's completely wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Let's play Season 2, Episode 1. Season 2, guys!
Oh, and what's on the good news? It's a bad news because there's no, thing.
There are no trees here, but...
I'll be right back.
A desert. I'll be right back when Z-Man gets back. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Bad news is that the closest trees are over there. It's north.
But which way do we want to go?
We want to go, southwest to get to this village.
Yep. Give me a second. We're going on 11 chunks. Yep, now I can see it.
I'm on 16.
It's a little bit choppy, let me figure out.
Why am I on 16?
I mean, is it smooth?
It's decent, yeah.
Maybe you should, what is it, if it gets bad, then it turns down or something?
Yeah, if it gets bad.
Yeah, it's kind of getting really choppy. Okay, let's get over.
I put it at 12.
Yeah, it is. It's a little choppy.
It's a little choppy, guys, but who cares?
And there's not only a village, there's also a desert.
Sorry about that. There is sugar cane over there.
I'll go into the desert temple the rest of my life.
What will you use to build back up? Oh yeah, we have TPs.
Yeah, that's the only thing we use it for.
Yeah.
We haven't really showed with my skin, really.
We'll show them after.
For me, I'll explore, D-Man is I'll, Steve.
Yeah, for some reason I'm Steve for Z-Man. Don't know why.
Don't make this blacksmith. Oh my gosh!
What?
Look at the desert temple, it's cutting right through our house. Okay, we need depth strider.
We really do. Yeah, guys, since this is... What? Sort of zombie.
Look at it.
We might come back, so,
Oh, that's new.
What?
It's not wool, it's harder than clay.
Oh, crap. That's wool, but it's new. I'm replanting just in case you ever decide to come back. You alright?
Yeah. I'm breaking the pressure plate, so let's see.
What's in it?
Oh, 3 diamonds!
Nice!
5 gold, 5 iron, and rotten flesh in one chest.
Guys, we already found out. Oh, but
6 more
gold. Okay, Z-Man, we're going here, because this guy is
Claire.
Good. Claire. 36 rotten flesh, and it gives us an apple.
Okay, 6 more gold, saddle, and bones.
I don't see
an enchanted book of luck of the sea 2, fire protection 3, and sharpness 3. 5 iron, and 8 more gold.
That's sweet.
And the last chest, 10 more gold, 4 iron, 4 rotten flesh, and so altogether, guess what we have for that?
3 diamonds.
3 diamonds, 29 gold, 15 iron.
Well, we already got farther than we're already farther than we did in season 1. In season 1, remember we found 0 diamonds.
I need 10.
I'll make you some.
Four of my chickens are gone.
You mean? I've got carrots. I'm gonna save. All right, roll all the. the stuff that you got on the ground?
Huh? Yeah,
I'll pick up.
Okay. Where do you
want to
go?
You know what? Let's destroy these bookshelves.
Oh, wait, here.
Oh, crap, I got sick.
Everything, even the bones, are not
put on. Yeah.
Wait, that's not everything. That's everything, yeah.
Nice. Alright, you can take
any blacksmiths?
Nope. Here. I'm gonna keep the rotten flesh.
What do you want to do with the, sack, with the diamonds? I mean, I guess all we really have to do is...
See, man, can you get the, bookshelf, yeah.
Sure. I think we might want to switch back over and get head north. Well, I mean, we have a time.
I'll get the, I'll get the crafting table.
There are two. That's nice. Sorry if you can't hear me at points, the mic just doesn't work.
Yeah, we're hoping to get heads up mics soon. Just tell us in the comments if it's true that you can get them for cheap at GameStop.
Like,
a zombie. I'm mistaken for more desert.
I'm still coming.
No, I didn't mistake it. Go. This way. Follow me.
We'll need to head, southeast if we want to go back.
We might. I don't know. Run, zoom in.
An arrow
in
my finger came and I got hit in the back.
Good. Spidey. It's Spooderman. Run, it's Spooderman!
What do you mean? He's a lot faster than he is.
I know.
Holy crap, he kills us.
See, man, it's this way. This way. This is a treacherous night.
Why's night getting fast?
I know.
We need some trees.
Well, of course we spent like 5 minutes trying to cover this world.
Oh, yeah.
Here. Yes! Savannah!
Hey, come on, please leave with wooden houses. Oh, gosh. Keep moving. Oh, we have trees!
I said Savannah. Cows! We have cows.
I almost hit. We need to get
We need more trees down.
I do.
Alright. Protect me, Savannah. Ow.
I can't spread.
Me neither. Here. I want to save a carrot. Oh, crap.
I got you. Oh,
kill the zombie. Did you get the carrot?
No.
I dropped them on the ground. They're by the way.
Oh, I see him.
Let me defend the skeleton. Let me defend off the skeleton. Defend it. No, I meant defend off. You know what I meant.
Yeah.
No! I'm going to die.
He's dead.
Oh crap, there's a zombie.
I'm gonna chop down a tree while I distract him all, okay?
Why do I need to distract him all?
Because I'm already chopping a tree.
Wait, pass me a piece of wood. I want to earn that achievement. Wait until I kill him. And give me all your rotten flesh.
I
thought we were gonna spend a long.
Here.
I thought we were gonna spend a long time searching for a place to build a house, but I think this Savannah's actually an area.
Oh, I need this rock crystal. I can't
do it. Already?
Yeah.
I'm keeping one carrot so we can plant it.
Here, I'm gonna drop a piece of wood. Do you see me?
Drop me some wood. Okay, I'm just gonna make a crafting table so I can get the achievement.
No, just let's do it later.
Ooh.
Here, pass me the crafting table.
Here.
We can each have a table in case we get separated.
Put it down. I'm gonna make a sword.
Me too.
Alright guys, first up. Yes guys, this is gonna be a 45-minute special. We're just glad Seaman's back. Look out behind you.
Oh, shoot, I didn't get the achievement because I
didn't make a workbench.
Yeah, I made myself a pick.
Don't worry, they have it so.
I'm gonna make myself a pick. So
they have it so, like, you know how you still, even though you didn't make it, you didn't, no matter what, as long as you. What am I trying to say? No matter what you build it out of, you still get the achievement. If you, as long as you had the crafting table. I'm getting meat. I can already make a bow. I don't have enough on.
I'll kill him.
Yeah. I'll TP to you. You stay safe. I'm gonna get some.
That's a lot easier.
Got Z-Man, found a cave.
Awesome, man.
Keep eating me.
Wait, I need to get the table.
I already have one.
I know, but I wanna have one just in case we get separated. I'm getting some food, aka rotten flesh. Okay, I'm getting the table and I'm keeping it. Oh shoot, there's a skeleton. I don't think he's eating.
Did you get it?
Oh no!
Darn it! We can get it in the morning. That's right over there.
That's pretty cool. I have three pieces. I feel like we should just make a diamond pick.
Nah, let's not. Let's wait. You're getting all the cobble. I have a cave. And no, it's just six. Crap.
Yeah, I'm gonna go away now.
If we find a mine shaft, that wall.
Lots of iron. Dude, there are two veins of at least four iron veins.
Yo, whoa!
No, dude, you don't have this. I just ate. I'm eating so much food right now. I need rock flesh. Mine's cool.
Well, we kind of want to keep some rotten flesh.
I ate all the one mine.
I have 20.
So okay. Oh my gosh. I'm back down to 2 hunger bars.
You lose hunger fast.
I know. I don't even think they can hear me. It's really annoying.
I know.
Come
it's
down.
Annoying. We need a new mic. We need another mic.
Oh gosh, there's a spider hanging out. If you know what I mean.
I don't care.
I found a way that they can get in.
Hey, man.
What?
Oh, are you dying from hunger? I'm cooking up some food.
Did you see the iron? There's iron down here.
I didn't go that far. I'm still. Basically, I made base camp up there.
Okay,
I have a stone pick. Iron. Guys, we're already farther. We're already farther than we were last time.
We already have 14 iron, so. I feel like making us each leggings just because we have enough.
I think we have more than 14 iron.
No, I have 14.
You have 14?
Yeah.
I have.
This cave.
Give me your iron.
This cave keep. Oh, no, it's just bigger.
Darn it.
You see,
we have 28. Outside. We've got 28 iron.
I'm gonna make us each a chest plate.
mouth. Y'all can't.
Look at, I'm smothered.
Why am I Steve on this stream? I hope they'll fix that in 1.8.
Anyway, guys, I want to build, I want a very big area, because I want to build our house in real life, on this world.
Yeah, you mean on this Let's Play world?
Yeah.
Seaman wants to build our IRL house in this world. You guys think he can do it? I think he can.
Basically, what it'll mean is that I'm just standing outside looking at our house for two years and because I feel like I can do it. We'll even have the computers that we play at.
Yeah.
Even though they're not really going to be functional. I'm just
They need to make functional computers.
Well, we're going to take the old kind of thing.
Good point.
Are you making cheese plates?
Maybe
not.
I don't think we have enough. I can make us eat boots, but I don't think we have enough for chest plates.
Yeah, make boots, and we'll have the bottom half of our stuff.
Because
you know?
I think it's because I just used three iron to make an iron pick.
Oh.
Because I forgot we already had diamond. See, man, you have the pickaxe. I have a pickaxe. You have the axe. Go out and chop some wood.
Okay.
Oh, found more iron.
Nice.
I found iron and granite. I was mining coal.
Now that we have some food, you can go out.
See, man, come here. It's for the pants.
I already have pants.
I mean, not pants.
I was about to say, did you show some just make more pants?
No, I didn't have enough. I only had enough for one pair of pants. Here are your boots.
We're already getting pretty geared up.
Guys, don't worry. This won't be our main base.
I'm gonna go kill the rest of the cows that are just standing around. Because we'll probably build somewhere else. Oh, I found more of a cave.
We'll explore that later.
You know, guys, this is probably not gonna be where our house is. Just for that.
See, man, what's 45 divided by 2? Isn't it 23?
45 divided by 2. I'm not good at the
It's game. Like 22.5. So we're almost at the halfway point. Now, originally, I'd say, alright guys, that's the end of the episode. If you enjoyed, leave a like, blah, blah, blah. But, you know, we usually, we make our Let's Plays, 15 minutes. We're gonna make this 20 minutes. And we're probably gonna, do Tech It, and we're probably gonna make that 30 minutes.
I don't know if we'll have the time to do
You never know.
Oh, I killed a cow and it's gross. I think I got him. Yeah.
I'm one of those people that likes everything.
Yeah, I just
you know.
Killed a bunch of cows, and now I have
20
wheat and 9 leather.
I'm gonna make myself
packs. We're coming back to base.
You killed all the cows?
Yeah.
You should have kept two. I have two wheat for breeding. Crap. Who cares? And for all of you parents, crap is not a bad word.
I don't really think people think crap.
You would be surprised.
Anyway.
Holy crap. Okay, you're grounded. I didn't swear, I just said crap. You're grounded for even longer now. Yes,
Amen. You have 10 iron? I'm taking the
Okay.
I already have 7 levels.
Same. How much? Give me the iron. How much do we have? Okay.
You can each have elements.
You were reading my mind. Did you use a mind-reading helmet? That was horrible.
Hey,
can I take 10 of the steak? Because, you know, chop.
I'm just going to make the crafting table because, you know, you all know.
See, man, can I take half the steak, you know, goes to check. Okay. Steak.
Oh, it's
in the furnace.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to
get one more
olive
oil and make myself a stone.
I have a stone. I want to use it.
Nice. Oh, you get both. That's funny.
Guys, let's see the achievements we have today already.
Achievement.
Notch apple's the next one.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the other part of the cave. I have 2 torches. Wish me luck!
You have 2 torches?
Yeah.
Seaman, where are you?
Oh, you're already
Look. Hey, Seaman.
Anyways.
Guess what?
What?
We're twinning. I have 2 torches.
Oh my gosh, I need to kill you now. Come here.
No!
Come here.
No.
Come here.
No.
Come here.
No murder.
Wait. Oh, we broke my armor. It's all good. I'm gonna chop out all the wood.
Yeah,
as
definitely.
Soon as that's done cooking.
I'm grabbing more coal. Guys, we're almost halfway through the special, and we haven't lagged out yet.
Okay, I'm getting my 10 steak. And now that you said that, we're gonna lag out.
I'm kidding.
You can take one of the. I took one of the furnaces. You can take the other furnace and craft it. Hey, man.
Yeah.
It's
wait. You must wait.
So
you must wait.
My
young
wait.
Catalog.
Did we come from the? Let's go. Let's go south. Yeah. Let's go away from the desert.
Okay. I'm. How much wood do you have? I'm gonna chop
10
down.
10 logs. 7.
I'm nice. Chopping down one more tree.
I'll chop down.
I have 18 logs.
I have.
You know, I'm just gonna.
Oh my gosh, I have 16 logs.
See, man, I'm using our wheat because I just want. I'm gonna get that achievement. Bring
and then
two
we
cows.
Kill them. Oh, sheep.
Mutton. You need a mutton.
How much more do you need? We have 2 and 2, so we need 2. Oh, did you laugh? I just got spiked. You
want to
kill all the sheep?
No. Kill all the cows, but two.
Okay, there's a huge bunch over here.
Alright, I killed all but two.
Do
we
you
need want
to come over here?
How many more sheep do you need?
I have 2 wool.
Alright, we have enough.
I have 40.
Sam.
I need another sword. I'll get a stone one. No, I need 2. Do you have 2 stone?
I have 1 stone.
Oh.
It looks like there's a cave up there. Just give me all your mutton and all your,
Wait, you gotta go back to me, so I'll be right back.
Give me all your mutton and all your beef, and we'll split it. We'll split them. Do you want to build our house here, or do you want to... Or if we don't find another place, this won't make it here, but just keep looking for now.
Yeah. Just want to go
Give me your mutton and your beef. And your wool.
Here's all my, what's my mutton, beef, and wool. I got the.
I mean, not the steak. I didn't need the steak.
Oh, good. Can I not get that?
I didn't need the steak, just the beef.
Oh, beef. Here.
Yeah. Put your furnace down. When it's done, take 4 of the mutton and take 16 of the.
Okay. You can stay here. I'm gonna go search. I'm gonna go.
Okay. I'll make us beds.
Okay. You do that. I have 42 books.
Cool.
It's. Oh, dude! Demon!
What?
More Savannah.
Sweet.
You know, what'd be hilarious. There's a giant mountain over here.
Yeah.
I went over that and found well, first of all, this makes sense. Look at it. Deserts are warm biomes and savannas are perfect somewhere like
the middle.
They're pretty warm. Could you imagine if I went over a hill of a savanna and found a, what are those biomes called?
Ice spike?
Mesa.
Yeah,
I found a mesa biome right next to an ice spike biome.
How low? You know what, guys? I'm gonna cut it here. Did you take 4?
Oh, I keep taking it out.
Don't. Now it's all messed up.
It's
okay. Quit taking it out.
No, just look at it. Yeah, it is 2. Should I take half of the beef when it's done?
No, because
okay, this is my coal. Wait, why did I just hit it with an axe?
Guys, we'll be right back when all this beef. Alright guys, we're back, and let's head south. Why am I sprinkling? We have plenty of food.
I have 26 steak, how about you?
Yep, 26.
And 4 mutton?
Yep. But I have 3, sorry, I have 1. This savanna, if we ever need animals, this savanna is rich with them.
Yeah. Savannas are always rich with animals.
Yeah.
But they have crappy baits, so like these holes that we cannot.
I know. Why is that?
I don't know. I wish you had some caves.
It would be the perfect biome if they had the caves.
Yep. We've seen every
other. Oh, look it. There's another desert.
We've seen every other bunch of
them. I know. There's another desert. We have 20 more minutes in the episode.
This is
our longest episode ever.
We've never made one. My longest has been like 21 minutes. You know, I mean, 31 minutes is my first episode of this
one. Yeah.
Is that mine's 1 minute long? Come on, what's with all the war vines?
I don't know.
They're the ones that
have a cold one.
They're the one with the most mob spawns. I mean, not a cold one.
Whoa! Yeah, this is a good cave.
How much,
ow.
Oh my gosh. You know that little, oh my gosh!
What's it, man?
You know that little part of the cave?
Yeah.
I just wanted that thing had like 8 years.
Cool.
How much iron do you have?
10.
15. And I
11. We have enough. I'm shutting down the furnace. Put the iron in.
Wait, put down two. I'll put down mine and we can put the iron.
I hear a zombie.
There's so much iron.
This is a good cave.
Oh wow, it keeps going down.
This is a good cave. You guys didn't notice already, I have gold blocks. That's for the new achievement to make a notch apple.
I got monster.
And I got a bow.
Oh my gosh!
You alright, C-Man?
What, you hear all this?
Yeah. And the bow has been made.
I'm going down this cave. I am going down. You can probably find me by my teachers and the death of the... It keeps going down.
See, man, get back up here.
Just,
you alright?
That creeper did not hurt me at all.
Get back up here, see, man.
Oh, dude. I'm going
you
down.
Don't want your chest plate?
Oh.
It's not done yet. It's almost.
Okay, once you get down here, I found like 5 more veins of iron.
Cool.
It's crazy.
We're getting down there ASAP.
I need one more string and then
I need one more iron. One more.
Do you have any string?
No.
Oh, I need one more and then I can make a bow.
Get over here. Now.
I am. Hey guys, guess what?
Fully armored.
First episode, fully armored. Yeah. Dude, you need a high five for that. Take my truck, high five.
Take off your armor. High five.
Should I make an iron sword or?
I made one.
I don't have enough iron.
Here, in your furnace.
Am I the left one?
Yeah. No, wait, I didn't want to throw away that pick. I'll throw away the sword. I'll keep the bone.
Now we are on iron. So yours is on the right and mine is on the left. I need one more and then I'll make a pick.
Here.
I'm just gonna
take that.
We're in the Iron Age. Should that be the name of the episode, The Iron Age?
Maybe just go back. Huh? Okay. Holy crap!
What?
Two more veins divide. One has at least six. Five. No, one has at least six.
And nice. I'm coming back down.
I'm not far enough. And the other one has at least two.
I can kind of see. I can see you. I found you.
No. Four? Five, six. This is like Iron.
I know.
This is Iron Chain. Wasn't that one of your episodes?
Episode two of my Let's Play.
We referred to that episode so much. Because I just found some more. There's some more.
Really? I just found eight. Should we just head down? I'm going down. Oh, no. Can't go down.
I found five more.
You said this cave keeps going down.
There's another one. I need to get rid of this water. I'm not going to get rid of it, though.
I know, Jane.
Until we get one. That's probably the next thing we need in the bucket. Is it one of those turrets?
You mean one of these doohickeys? Is it this way?
I think it is. Yeah.
You mean these that? It's a spawner!
Okay.
Found a spider.
Okay.
Let him know. Alright, what's in it?
Yeah!
Great.
Okay, oh buddy, do you know what this means? We have two saddles and two name tags. Let's go get some horses.
I can't carry the music desk. I don't have my time.
Okay, you wanna go get some horses, man? And maybe make an anvil.
I just took a pick of cords. If it lagged a bit, guys, that's because I took a pick of cords.
Okay, let's go. I've gotta get this.
I need this iron too. We haven't found horses yet, so.
I know, but let's go search.
Yeah. We already have that. That's awesome. I took a pick of the cords.
Let's go, man.
Wait, iron.
Horses. This is awesome, guys.
We might get horses in episode one.
Firstly, is because how long the episode is, but still, episode one.
Wait.
I see more iron. Oh my gosh. This is Iron City.
More like Iron Heaven.
I think this world is just heaven, period.
C-Man, sleep. It's night.
D-Man, this world is just heaven, period.
This is a great world.
Because, I mean, there's a cave that we luckily, you know, ran by, that we...
There's our seed.
That we ran by, you know, we luckily ran by... Oh, you picked up my bed. My bed.
Take mine.
They're
a bed. Who cares?
Let's see here. We found...
See, man, what should I throw?
Oh, wait, that's right. We need to get out of here.
Black wool. What else should I throw away? I want to keep the rotten flesh for the cleric. This is like the best, and a well. We'll go get the water. This is like the best world ever.
Let's give the coordinates to all this place. Guys, wait, which direction do you head when you spawn?
When you spawn, you head south.
Okay, let's throw in the cords of this place. Guys,
there are the cords.
Oh my gosh.
It's about 1,000, it's about 1,200 blocks off 0-0.
I know the episode, best scene ever.
Yeah.
Look, another
really
well,
is.
Oh my, what? How is it?
I'll be
watch.
Back.
Wait, let me come down with you.
There's gold.
Found another saddle. We have three saddles. I have eight gold.
Four saddles and gold horse armor. Diamond horse armor.
Okay, plop down a crafting table.
Give me all the,
gold blocks. Yep. Because we have two more gold blocks. Just tell me when you're done. Oh, wait, do you have any more gold?
No. You want to head back to that village? I have enough rotten flesh to trade with you. I want to head back to the village. I have enough rotten flesh to trade with the cleric.
Have you noticed our lucky streak?
Yeah.
How about you go up to the top lane, and then I'll come up. Wait, I'll get the TNT.
Oh, yeah. Grab my cup. Come on, T-Man.
Wait.
That is the true name of this episode. Best seed ever.
No, it's not ever. It's ever.
There are three wells right by it. No, two.
Okay,
right.
Which way were we going?
South, I think.
Yeah. Oh! Is that a planes!
The actually, best seed ever.
That actually.
See, man, go get those sugar cane.
That
I got
actually
this one.
Looks like a really good place to build. Because, you see, there's like a forest, which has lots of trees. There's, a river which flows with water.
And there's a cave right here. Deep. It goes down.
Okay, let's explore. I wanna...
Cat's trying to get down.
I'll be right back.
I'll just keep it going. You can keep... I got a potato. See, man. I got a potato.
Nice!
And I'm on level 31.
Okay, 30. I'm gonna look for horses.
If I find diamonds, I'll tell you. Because this cave is going down.
Okay, because if I find horses, then I'll tell you.
Yeah. Reaper. Yeah, guys, we're on diamond level.
And there's more of them.
Never mind.
And there's another savanna.
Never mind, guys. Never mind.
It's done?
Yep.
And I found chicken. Let's move them.
Leave the chicken, yeah.
This may be extra wholesome.
Build.
Bunnies! Bunnies! Bunnies and horses! Oh my gosh, guys. Look at...
This is the part... We're building our house here. Who cares?
Yeah, okay, yeah. Over here.
See, man. Make me some sugar.
What kind of horse are you gonna get?
I don't know.
Wait, do you want me to turn it all? All four? Because there is more by the way. Here's two. There's two right behind you. Okay, here's a saddle, or do you have one?
I don't know, but I need to... Here, I'm gonna plant these trees. No, don't give me the saddle. Man. I just wanna see the health.
Which one?
I like this one.
Which one?
Decent. This one right here. Decent health. Can't get on that one for some reason. I think I'm lagging.
Oh, this one has crap health. That one has crap health.
Why can't I get on these?
The black one? I really like this one.
I'm going for this.
I can't get on that horse. I can't get on that one. I can't get on them either. I can't get on any of the other horses, but I don't like the one. The only other one I can get on.
We'll re-lock. Alright, I got this one.
Come on. Please.
Here, Steven, take gold horse armor. Give me a saddle, please. I said saddle. I know they both start with S. I know it's confusing.
I'm gonna go look in this direction for some more.
Ooh! And decent speed.
Maybe we can start breeding the horses and get like a super horse.
Yeah. We're definitely building our house here.
Okay, you can stay there and just.
Guys, 5 minutes till the episode ends.
You guys can stay there. You can stay there and look around while I.
Isn't this the new crafting recipe for fences? Yeah. We don't have any leaves.
You can, like, stay, you know, and look around. I'm gonna look.
The horsey.
I'm gonna look for a horse.
I can make an anvil.
And I think I didn't know that's a bunch of cows. There are cows! There's some cows east of us. This is called a sunflower plains. So it's not a real. Oh, no, it's just a plain. Well, where I was. Come on, I want horses before. I want a horse before the end of the episode.
You're the horse army. These are the hitboxes.
Okay, can you.
Yeah, I can only get on that one.
I hate when they do that. Come on, horses.
Seaman's looking for a horse.
A plane's going to the are planes?
Yeah.
I just found a herd of white horses and one has a black back that I really like.
I'm coming to you. I don't want to TP because I don't want to lose my horse.
No.
Where'd you go?
Just go north. Let's go south. Above. Like, go south. Oh, that was a pretty nice helmet.
He's a decent helmet, right?
That was a nice help. Crap help.
Found you.
So the one that has the best health is the one with the black back.
I like it.
Yeah, it has two extra. I'm gonna give it. Wait, does that actually work?
Do you need some sugar?
Nope.
Here.
I already put it too. I know that doesn't. Does the sugar help it, or does it just?
No.
Or does it just help? Or does it just speed it up?
It just speeds it up.
And I know it speeds up growth. You like me, buddy?
You have the gold horse armor, right?
Did he see my head?
You haven't gone on yet. Ah, come on.
Oh, you love me.
Yeah, you think we should make our house here?
Okay, let's see. Ooh, I like it.
It's pretty nice speed.
Wait, let's see.
Here, I'm gonna.
Whoa, he's a jumper. Look at, watch. Wait, look at this guy. He's a. Oh, what? Wait, okay.
The highest is 4. This guy. 3. Not a 4.
Okay, let's see mine. Easily 3, but you know. Okay, that wasn't
could
even.
Could be a 4.
That wasn't even.
Almost a 4.
No, I did that. It's not 4, George. It's a card. Almost a 4.
I just.
Maybe a 3.5. And pretty deep. Wow, look at my guy's fast.
Yeah. Let's build our house.
These white horses, like, there's one with crap health.
Yeah.
And the other pretty good health, but I don't know this.
You want to start building our house the next episode?
I want to go back over to that. I'm gonna get the coordinates. I'm gonna take a pic of the cords.
Yeah.
But I wanna just explore this episode, you know?
We'll teleport to the cords on camera.
What about the horses? I wanna bring the horses.
Oh, yeah.
We'll just get back.
We'll get back somehow.
Let's head south, so we'll just come back. Look at my guy. It's been so long. Wait, D-Man, where are you?
Right.
Watch it. Wow, gold armor looks pretty cool. You want to see what gold armor looks like? Because, I mean, we know what diamond armor looks like. It looks blue. Look at mine. It's not just, like, the yellow color. Here.
All right, guys. That's about the end of the episode.
Wait, okay.
And it's turning night. It's the perfect time to end it.
Wait,
come on,
watch,
turn
watch.
On. Thumbnail.
Watch, I'm
see, man, we need the thumbnail. Go, buddy. Look where I am. That's the thumbnail.
Wait, aren't you going to go after her, dude?
If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment.
Wait, I'm gonna give them entertainment.
Subscribe.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
Goodbye.
We still have another minute.
Dancing horse.
That was a good thumbnail, though.
Yeah. Where's my bed? Bed.
Top right. Look at all the achievements we got today.
Guys. I think this was the best episode we've ever had of anything, really.
If you
and our beautiful,
if you
beautiful,
all,
beautiful horses.
If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and tell us what you think we should build this.
Do it with me. Just tap the space button.
Alright, guys. I will. We. Seaman, we are going to post this series twice a week. Seaman and I will see you next time. Goodbye.